What's up, everybody? It's me, your homegirl, Adosha Wright, the author of What They Don't Tell You at the Hair Salon. Get my morning workout on. Yo, I've been hearing a lot of stuff on from the customers and out here in social media world about this rice water challenge. Let me tell you guys something. I don't know much about rice and its nutritional value, but what I can tell you, it won't do anything for your hair growth. When you're talking about true hair growth, you can find the truth about this in my book. You can also get on your treadmill. You can also go outside and start walking. You can pick up your grandkids and start doing a little exercise and play with them. You can go to the basketball court, play a quick little pickup game. You can also do some yoga. Blood flow is what it's about when it comes to having healthy hair, because your blood has its nourishment. Also, remember, you want to drink plenty of water. Water is key to removing toxins from your body, which also helps aid in your hair growing, because that's what your body does naturally, whether you put rice water on your hair or not. Don't be foolish out here watching these videos. Keep it 100 with yourself. All right? Peace, love, and hair. And if you ain't got no hair, y'all know what's up. Rub your little bald head. Bye.